Hello and welcome to De Valiente Plays No Delivery by Oats. This game was part of Humble Bundle's Bundle for Racial Justice and Equality. This game has flashing animation and graphic depictions of blood and gore, and some mild to strong language. Discretion is advised. Now, without further ado, let's get started.
Photosensitivity sensitivity warning. Photosensitivity warning. This game contains flashing, strobing lights and effects. You may toggle the filter accordingly. The filter can be changed during the game. Always be equipped for the encounters ahead, and escape may be the only viable option. Employees will die, and your progress and actions are permanent. This game supports an autosave feature. Please do not close the game when the below icon is broken. The pizza icon. Okay. Hello? Steve? Stizzoni Pizzeria. You'd like to order a pizza? Sure. Let's start with the dip. What crust do you prefer? Correct answer. And what would you like on it? So, what time do you want to swing by to pick it up? It's ready. No, we don't do that. There is no delivery. I'm going to go to the
Thank you.
Oh my god. You're fired. So why does it? Oh my gosh! We're so fascinated with the movie. You don't understand what you're doing. In fact, it's a one watch for us in the movie. Delivery boy position level up. New delivery boy. Sewer rat style. It's required that all carbon and future employees in that position that simulate their skill ensure stronger employees. Thank you. think dessert parties, like culture specials, guests will be placed in the auditorium. Auditorium? Where they will be treated. A special birthday routine by the onstage cast. On birthday dessert party festivities call for special treatment. Guests must be placed in the auditorium where they will be treated to a special birthday routine by the concert cast. The song must be performed for the entire duration of the party. Congratulations! You have provided special party activities for our guests and prevented another employee of the month. This one has an older person stuck in the other. $75! I wish I could get $75. I don't know if I can get that. It's down in the bathroom. Wrong turn! You took a wrong turn and got lost within the teeth of the Balkan playground. The phrase was keeping guests and their kids inside longer than intended. The playground has never been fully mapped or navigated in its entirety. There is a popular debate among employees about what to do with the lost items that is, if anyone is brave enough to touch.
So I'm not entirely sure what happened during the recording of this video, but my audio was just not picking up for just, it was weird. So I'm gonna have to play around with my headset and see if there's something going on with it, which would really suck if there was, because it is a brand new headset that I got maybe like a week and a half ago. Other than that, I don't know with this game, y'all. It's really creepy. You apparently get to play as a dog, which I am all for playing as a dog. I really am, except that I don't want the dog to die ever. So that's where I stopped. However, there's so much more to do in this game. I just have so many games to get through, so I'm gonna end it here. Let me know what you like down below. Please no hate, as I'm not above removing those comments and the people who make them. That's all for now, folks, and I'll see you next time.